feel so sluggish.
Indeed.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explained its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Cindy's taken?
I don't think so.
And you'd know.
Not exactly hard to tell. A guard like hers doesn't come down easily.
Even to a Casanova like you?
Curious as I am to see, my priority is keeping His Highness safe.
We're here.
Sid's friends, was it?
Things I can tell you.
Want to help out with some varmints? Drop on by whenever you're hungry.
About the weight. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
While I gotcha, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Hey, Prince, mind if I borrow the old girl for a hot second? I just had a doozy of an idea. You're gonna love it. Promise. Well, here she is. Now y'all won't need to pay the roads, no, never mind. After all, limits were only made to be broken.
Thank you.
We're out of here.
Ignis, come on!
On my way.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the Regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Your time is coming.
You ready?
Blessed weather.
Totally.
Well, no one hit me.
Should be good practice. Excuse me.
Forgive me. Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Prompto! Wake up!
Yes, sir!
Noct! Prompto, you're up! We needn't waste more time.
Yeah.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Yeah!
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Chop chop.
How about this?
Impressive.
Yep.
Not another one out.
Gladio. Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Here goes nothing!
Allow me.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
My pleasure.
Hey! Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
Here I am!
Back to it.
Right. Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Thank you.
might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Have yourselves a good browse. Much appreciated. Please come again.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Another day to Golden. Want to push on?
How y'all doing?
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Here we go!
Seatbelts, everyone.
Cindy, you have seriously outdone yourself.
Yeah, never thought I'd see the day.
And yet, here we are.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's take your first spin.
Everybody out.
Huh? I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
Remember, they're just a scout of us.
Easy as they come.
See!
My
crush!
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Ready to leave the road behind?
Born ready. Everybody out.
mask was a tragedy.
It sure ain't a comedy.
You need alpha light. Sounds like a plan. You okay, Specky?
I'm fine.
Hey, how's it look over there?
I think we might be winning!
Brilliant.
Not a deal.
Out of the way!
Sorry!
Nothing to it.
Here we go!
Seatbelts, everyone.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from.
Oh, yeah. Scilla blossoms.
I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Huh.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
See that over there?
How are you today? Thank you! Till next time!
I could eat a horse.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are downright unsettling.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, it looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Thank you.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Welcome to the crow's nest. You want something to eat? So what would you like to know? Have a look at the menu. These are some pretty tough customers. Good luck to you. Take care out there.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good.
Oh, customer. You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Keep it moving.
Right behind you.
Let's move.
Yeah.
See ya!
could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Good shot.
I made sure I got the Regalia's good side. Now that's what I call a good shot.
Hard to imagine demons in the night are a fact of everyday life for the locals here.
Yeah, the demons seem pretty used to it too.
I'll never get used to them, that's for sure.
We had it good in the Crown City.
Hanging in the street after dark.
Picking up late night snacks?
Worst you had to worry about was waking the neighbors.
One night out here, and we'd be eaten alive.
It's eat or be eaten out here.
Count your blessings I'm cooking for you.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow, still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
So sluggish.
Indeed.
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Cut it out, man!
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
I could eat a horse.
Welcome. What would you like? Think you're up to the task? This'll be tough. That's great. Good luck, boys.
We're out of here.
Let's roll.
Off we go. Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Huh?
Came from there.
Rush him!
Count!
Prompto! Make it count!
Can't keep on like this!
Hey, big guy!
I'm on it!
Nice work, Gladio!
One time!
Sure thing!
Tucker kills. Duly noted.
Would you expect any less from you? Good.
Pay attention, Iggy! Watch out!
I think we're in for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for. Now!
Coming up!
Whoa! Try this! Right there!
Nothing will stand in your way.
You've got my back.
Prompto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Prompto! Never fear, Prompto's here. Count on.
Watch out!
You know, you might be able to carry
him
if you started parrying him properly.
Prompto!
Okay! I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
The hunt is on.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
This one's just for you.
Yep. Nothing to it.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
We're outnumbered. I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Going for it!
Got a tough one on our hands.
Oh, jeez.
Prompto up.
Oh, hi there, ooh. Opening.
I'm impressed.
It's not that
bad.
All right. Getting by.
One time.
Sure thing.
Ha!
All cover!
Hey! Hey!
It's an easy be easy.
Yeah!
I say ease.
Gladio!
Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
My pleasure.
Gladio, do it!
Up for more?
Hands up!
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Ignis!
Of course.
Kept you waiting, didn't I?
Yeah, you really did.
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former. Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
What can I say?
We're on the same page.
Yeah.
You ready?
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Illuminate! You're such a nerd. Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Hey!
Gladio!
Yeah.
Nice work, Gladio! Yeah.
See ya!
Just happy it's over.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Accident.
This shouldn't take long.
You said it.
This one's just for you.
Impressive, Noct. Grown stronger.
Must be thanks to my balanced diet.
The one that excludes vegetables.
Yep, that's the one.
Gladio, do it!
Hide this.
Nice work, Gladio.
On cover! Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
this!
Nice work, Gladio!
Yeah, get it up!
Hey, don't overdo it.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
Set yourself up for fall, more like.
Gladio, do it!
Certainly, expect this much trouble.
Try this!
Gladio!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio!
Don't think I forgot.
Glad you were there.
Ignis!
My pleasure.
Pronto! Right here!
Shut up!
Gladio, do it!
His ability is poor. Clean glass is a capital idea, no?
Gladio!
Oh, I'm a wreck.
Yep.
Watch out!
Not good. Just get out!
We're here to support you in times of need. Whatever would I do without you?
Gladio!
try this!
Get it!
Nice work, Gladio!
Let's make tracks.
Yeah. Let's.
The hunt is on.
Hey!
Going for it! Prompto! Here goes!
Gladio, do it!
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
We're outnumbered. Suppose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster? Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Time to spare.
Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
I think I could handle this all by myself.
Nothing to it.
Gladio.
Yep, we all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
I'm sick of walking around.
Then try running.
Ha! You're joking, right?
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Nothing we can't handle.
Noct rules!
No big deal.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
We're here.
Time to book.
Right.
Stop! Stop!
go.
Right.
Hey, Iggy. How's the diner sound?
Splendid. I could use a cuppa.
You and your ebony. Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Wanna bash some heads in?
You know it. I'm in.
Ooh, yeah. Head bashing! So long!
Gladio!
I got it!
Get out!
We're on the same page.
Yeah! You're on fire today!
No big deal.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one. Nice here.
Makes me want to take a nap.
Huh.
You boys eating your fill? Nice work out there. What can I do you for? What do y'all want to know? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Appreciate it. Stay alert. Stand up straight, boy.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Oh.
Cut it out, man!
Huh?
Shall we?
Yeah!
And on we go.
Yep. Seems we found what we were looking for.
Ready for this?
Nice one, Prompto.
Now!
Coming up!
Let's be done.
Gladio, do it!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Hey! Ignis! Instructions!
Noct's in trouble, Gladio.
On my way.
Back with us? Better than ever.
Gladio!
On it!
Nice work!
Hello?
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
Ignis!
Of course! Impeccable.
Knew I could count on you. Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that. That?
Watch out for the sound.
Ow! Ah! Oh, my eyes!
Let's move.
Let's have some light.
All right.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
That's boss. Come now, it's nothing special.
Stylish as always.
I likes.
Yeah, I know. Ever taken a view like this?
In the Crown City?
Hmm.
No, but there weren't beasts and demons either.
Nature's beauty comes with danger. That's how it works in the wild.
Well, the crystal and the wall work for me.
Nah, but not without the king to uphold them.
Well, that job will fall to you someday, Noct. Think you'll be up to it?
I'll see what I can do.
And here we are.